Hello, welcome. I'm Mrs. Bollinger, and I'm here to share the gospel with you today. Today's gospel is a reading from John. Let us begin as we should begin all things, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus prayed to God, "Holy Father, I am no longer in the world. I am coming to you. But my followers are still in the world. So keep them safe by the power of the name that you have given me. Then they will be one with each other, just as you and I are one." The Gospel of the Lord. So what does this little gospel mean, this short verse? What does it mean? Well, first of all, we get a wonderful example. Jesus sets an example of praying when we are in need, right? We pray to our Father. Jesus prays to our Father as well. It also shows us that Jesus understands that we will have difficulty living in this earth. He says, "My followers are still in the world," right? Jesus is going up to heaven. He knows he's going to be in heaven with his heavenly Father, but that we're left here. And when you're on the earth, there are moments of struggle and difficulty and challenges, bad days. And then he goes on to say that there is power in the name you have given me. That power is in saying the name Jesus in prayer, saying the name Jesus when we are in need. And then he ends it by praying in this verse, "Then they will be one with each other, just as you and I are one." And that last couple of lines means that we also have the power of our fellow Christians, of our connection to each other, of others who are following Jesus' example and want to be good and generous and kind people. So the verse that we read today is Jesus praying and telling us, you are loved. You are so deeply loved, and that you have someone who listens to your prayers always. That our Heavenly Father is never, never not listening or ignoring your prayers. He's listening all the time. When you pray, God always answers. Sometimes his answer isn't what you expected, but he always, always answers. So when you hear this verse, think about that. Jesus made sure that there was always a connection between ourselves and our God, and among all of us in our church, whether it's St. Mary's or other parishes, right? We are all connected. We worship the same God. We have the same faith. So today, walk out in that faith, live in that world, and know that you can call on our Father at any moment that you need him. God bless you all.